Okay, I'm making this video to show you the progress that we've made on the mission in, which is a project that I started a while back. But since Notch decided he wasn't going to update Minecraft for a while, it kind of messed up my whole situation here. And then Heyo, the guy that makes the mod that I run, messed up the situation more because then he didn't want to update his mod for the new version of Minecraft. So I had my server offline for about a week while I was dealing with all these problems. But I'm going to go ahead and show you now. Somebody planted a ton of trees at my base, and I don't know who it was, and it kind of makes me mad. But anyway, Wow, it's lagging so bad. Never lags this bad. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and show you. Yeah, hopefully. Wow, this tree is ridiculously tall. Okay. That's strange. I probably shouldn't be walking over here in the nighttime, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Oh, it's daytime, actually. Alright. Hopefully I don't get blown up or something. Oh yeah, I should mention that we are doing this without any modifications. Well, that's a lie. We're not using spawning. Here, I'll show you. I'm an administrator. Okay, so my red name, as you can see, I have two pages of commands, and they're all the simple ones, so I can kick and ban people, I can add them to the whitelist, and I can use, like, talking features, but other than that, we have no other, you know, features on the server. The only time that I did use another one was we got a forest on fire, and it was going to destroy everything, so I used a mod to put it out, so... I guess it's not 100% legit, but it's as close to legit as you're going to see something like this on. But anyway, this is the project that we're working on. This is the build site for it. We are building the Mission Inn, which is a place that I live by. It's an old Spanish mission converted into an inn, if you hadn't guessed. But the area that we've cleared here is 150 by 150, and we seem to be missing chunks. this is a bug in the game where chunks just randomly disappear. I'm going to go ahead and log out and log back in, and that'll be back. Anyway, that's weird. I hate bugs. Oh my goodness. So yeah, and I've gotten just the outline of some of the areas on the inside here. Roboto made the hot tub and the pool, and so we've basically just got the very, very basics of it done. We're probably, percentage-wise, 3% done. So, this is going to be an ongoing project, but I'm keeping this pretty much private. You guys can hop on the event server, which I will, I might post in the, description, or you can go on my profile or my YouTube page, and I have a video about it. And just join on there, and you can talk to us. And I also live stream a lot, so you can check out my live stream, which I also have on my YouTube page if I don't link it in the description. But yeah, so we're going to be building this, and hopefully by the time Minecraft is officially released, we will completely finish this. If you guys have seen my previous video, then you're probably like, duh, we know already, but, this is kind of for both crowds there. So you can see how big the area is. That building there looks ugly as hell, so don't judge me on that. I built it, but don't judge me. and yeah, that's about it. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you the actual place that I'm gonna be building in Google Chrome, because I'm doing stuff in Firefox. So, we are building this place. It's got a lot of really neat architecture, and that's why we're building it. You can see this is a really good aerial photograph, and so I'll go ahead and show you what we've gotten done. You can see the pool here that we've gotten done, and there we've gotten the bottom floor of one of the buildings. So this building we've gotten up to, like, right here is done. Only the bottom floor. And then we have all this to go still. So quite a bit of work to go. So like I said, if you guys want to check it out, go ahead and join on the vent server, watch my live stream, And I'll also be posting more videos as time goes on about this. And at the end of it, I'm probably going to do a mashup between screenshots and videos that I've made and basically show the progress. So yeah, if you guys have any real questions and you can't contact me on Vent, go ahead and send me a message on YouTube. I don't really reply to messages in the comments. I don't reply to comments just because it's such a pain to do that. So go ahead and send me a message on YouTube, and I will see you guys later. Peace.